Hello guys, today I'm going to explain you what is exactly image captioning modeler is and how you can build your own image captioning on the top of TensorFlow. And I'll start first with an explanation what is the meaning of image captioning, then I'll move forward and show you a demonstration of my pre-trained model. The code is already available at TensorFlow original website, so you can go through and download it. Though I have done little bit modification, you can also tune the hyperparameter and get more accurate model. So I'll start with a demonstration. I'll choose one of the image from internet. I have already download one of the image from the internet, and then I'll show you how my pre-trained model is able to understand the insight of image and how we are moving further close to human vision perception, that a computer is able to understand the insight meaning, just like we see when we see something and understand the interpretation corresponding to our eyes. Okay guys, so I'm moving forward. I'll taking an image, just like third number of image. Okay, this is my original image. I'll take this image and input, and let's see what a pre-trained image captioning model on the top of TensorFlow will generate output. Okay guys, so here I go. This is the image path. That's the method of calling that function. Okay, it takes input image and will generate output image and the caption image. I had actually put the caption on the top of image so that everybody can see it. Along with I put my number. If anybody wants to build any type of machine learning model in future using deep learning architecture, so that they can call me. So I'll run this architecture first and we'll show you. That's my input image, okay, without any caption, and that's my output image. A surfer is riding back, black wetsuit, riding a wave in the ocean. So let me show you the larger version of image first. So guys, let me show you the output image with caption, so that you can it will be visible for you with bigger dimension. So this is the caption which is being generated by the TensorFlow it takes input image like this. Okay guys, that's my number. You can contact me for your research project, or if you are belongs from a startup, thinking of a startup, you want some training in AI, and you want to understand the architecture of a startup, digital marketing and all such stuff, you can call me. We provide all type of services. Okay guys, and our service costing is very economic as well. So now I'm going to explain you little bit about the code. Okay, so I'm using TensorFlow alpha version 2 here. You know that there's lots of advantage with TensorFlow 2, which overcome the disadvantage of TensorFlow 1. Okay, first thing, it is very user friendly. They try to make it so that everybody can understand in a very high level programming language. Okay, and all you need to do, just read some blog and about TensorFlow 2, and you can also get skilled in this TensorFlow 2. Also they use Keras on the top most of the time, so to make it more user friendly. The speed of TensorFlow 2 is awesome. Let me show you the speed and then I'll talk about this perspective clearly. I will print here the total time of execution, that how much time it actually take to generate an output and put the caption on the image. Just 0.5 seconds. unlike the previous module of TensorFlow, they almost take 1 second to generate an output. Right now I'm using Jupyter Notebook, which all further slow down to producing the output. So in the real time, if I run this program on the console, or if I deploy some application in the form of application deployment on that on AWS and some other cloud platform, this will take even less time. Okay, and there are the advancement of TensorFlow 2. It is also their graph. They are not using session, so it resolved the thread problem, which is prominent problem in TensorFlow version 1. Okay guys, so I'll explain you the code, give you an overview how these things will look like. For training your own model on the TensorFlow 2, you require to download a 14 GB dataset, and the link is being provided on the URL. Okay, once you train the model, you need to import all the captions. After importing the caption, okay, you require to load pre-trained model. I'm restoring my pre-trained model at this point. The path of my checkpoints is at checkpoint folder train cpkt. Then I restore those checkpoints. Encoder and decoder, these are the important things I'm using here. Okay, so you know this model is being trained on the top of ImageNet and using transfer learning to make further modification and design those model corresponding to our requirement. The other thing, the text part is always traditionally since years, while we are generating text in a logical form, we generally use GRU. So guys, let me explain you how pre-trained model is actually working and the process flow of image captioning. You know, just take a look of, and the important part is encoder and decoder part, and the tokenized file we are taking as input. So the same process we follow in the training phase also. So first, image will be converted into tensor. Using encoder, image will encode and generate some features. Decoder will generate from the transfer learning hidden layer, and finally the text input, features and hidden layer will be processed in decoder. Inside the decoder, in this model we are using GRU, okay, gated recurrent unit. It will predict an output, some attention weight and also the hidden layer. I haven't used these attention weight and hidden layer in visualization. I'm using only the prediction part. Okay, the prediction part will come as an output. Thereafter, getting the prediction, I'll just use some built-in text font. Right now I'm using Arial font to write on the top of image, and thereafter output image will be look like this. I have deployed this model on AWS. You guys can also upload your own images and see the output. Let me run the program again and we'll see, and I will try to demonstrate the same thing again to you. Let me use another image this time. So guys, you can see here, this is the input image and that's the output is being generated by the model, the plates with slice of foods. So guys, I hope you get some idea of image captioning. For further testing your own model, I have provided the link at the comment section where you can upload your own images and see the caption output, and you can even download it from there. I'll show you in a very quick the data on from which data the model is being trained, and what type of caption in the form of JSON we are using. So though the data is very large, takes some time to get open. So meanwhile the data is opening and the URL is being hit, let me give you an overview what we do. We are the company who have a team of data scientists at our place, around 70, and we provide various type of services like AI app building, understanding the working methodology of deep learning. We build proof of concept for various company along with, and for the startup we provide guidance, we build their model, we train those people how to build their own AI model. We help them to understand the concept of prototyping and the proof of concept, and also help them to develop their own venture. So if anyone who are into, who wants to build anything in using TensorFlow and want to use our services, they can just call me. Okay, I have given my number on the title along with, but whenever you will download, whenever you will use online model, you will get my number along the caption part of the image. So I guess model, yeah. So guys, these are the images the model is used for training purpose, like this, and every image is very richly annotated, and their annotation and their meaningful outcome is being stored in this file, caption JSON. It is very large file, it will not open in as it is in computer. So guys, I'm done now, and I hope you understand how these models are working. Let me give you a very quick overview. Where is the program? Okay, this is the program image captioning for training. Okay guys, so here we need to load some libraries. Okay, I'm using TensorFlow 2 version 2 here. We need to load data set, but this is in JSON format. The target vector are there, the image I have shown you just before. Okay, all image are load in the memory of your computer. So you require you require at least 20 or 30 GB RAM. Thereafter, the data is being split in the form of train and test folder. We use pre-trained image net model. Okay, and we just append the final layer of that model, which this layer is further processed in encoder sections, in decoder section of the model, for processing the image at the very beginning. The CNN encoder is used, which basically convert image tensor into high dimensional feature, and those high dimensional feature will be fed to RNN decoder part. Those RNN the decoder will do their job using high dimensional feature analysis, and generate a meaningful outcome in the form of text that what it understands from an image. For training in TensorFlow version 2, we used, it's really simple. You just call the training function at the rate of tf dot function, where the input image taken input as image tensor as an input and being target vector the JSON after the JSON parser. First input, first using decoder, we extract the last hidden layer. Okay. And this is we are doing because the caption are not related from image to image. Okay, then we use decoded input where the caption is being stored. Then first the image tensor encode the image, generated the high dimensional feature. Those high dimensional feature will further fed to decoder part. This decoder part will generate a prediction output, and this prediction output will further in each epoch will further further analyze the loss and will keep going on training until unless we get the optimum loss performance. It's entirely depend upon the number of epoch. Okay guys, I have already shown you. After running this model, you will get a pre-trained model, and once you have that pre-trained model, you can actually build your own application of image captioning. You can do multiple part. This is just for the tutorial purpose. You can add customization in accordance to your requirement and your product. I'm done here, guy. Call me if you face any difficulty. In the description section, you can find the link where you can upload your own image and download the caption part of the image using this pre-trained model. Thank you guys. I will come back next in the next tutorial where I will explain some other application area of TensorFlow.